guys, it's Alan from Personal Best. Today I'm going to be doing a body weight, I'm going to call it Sweat Fest, alright? It's going to be a tough one, going to nail it, so we'll get straight into it. Let's go with our star jumps. On the toes. And we'll go into our high knees. Better start my watch. Getting the heart rate up. Blood flowing, oxygen flowing. Let's do this. Okay, butt kicks. Don't allow the knees to come forward. Okay, into our rotations. Rotation of your on your toe, warming up the ankles and the knees as well. Getting the hips moving. Okay, let's go into push-pull. Puff your chest, keep the core tight. Elbows right back, squeeze in between shoulder blades. And we'll go into our arm circles, opening them right up, back the way to start with, and then we'll go forwards. Okay, we'll go forwards. Okay, we'll do a few right up tall to down low, nice and easy. Feel it stretching you out, opening up your full body. Then we'll go into our top of the glute, bottom of the glute, top of the hamstring stretch. So just a split second of a wee stretch. And then we'll go into our quads and hip flexors. That split second at the top. Feel the stretch. Opening out. Top of the hip area. And your thigh. Awesome, shake that off. Okay, so grab a sip of water if you need. First circuit, we're gonna need a chair, so going to be using that for tricep dips. You're also going to be using them for step ups, so make sure that's a solid step and it can take your weight. Okay, plus it's okay to stand on it as well. I don't want to get mucky or anything. So we're going to do 180 burpees. Oofed. All right, so burpee here, burpee here. Okay. You're then going into step ups. Step up, drive the knee, keep that going. Next, we're into our tricep dips, elbows tucked. Either legs straight or legs bent. And then we're going into our Russian twists. And as your breather, instead of stopping, you are star jump recovery, okay? This is your breather. If you really need to get a sip of water or you really need to stop, then do so. But if we can, we're just active recovery. Okay, so 30 seconds on each of them. Let's do this. 180 burpees to start with. Make sure you've got space. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Done, but keep that going, come on. Let's get that heart rate up. Let's get working. keep it going. Come on. Don't go the same way or you'll get dizzy. Make sure you're changing it up. Awesome, well done. Into our step ups, grab the chair. 3, 2, 1, go. Keep the core tight. Don't let your chest cave in. Drive the knee up. Squeeze your glute at the top. Keep that going, come on. 10 seconds. And into our tricep dips. Let's go. 30 seconds. Breathing them out. Get the shoulders back. Puff the chest. Let's go for it. Feel the burn. Again, if you need, we go to your knees. Come on, we're almost there. Breath it out. 3, 2, 1, well done. Russians. Lean back through the core, rotate. Keep on your core, don't let it go to your lower back. Well done, really focused, keep going, come on. Almost there. We've got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Active recovery. Star jumps. Well done. They don't need to be too fast. Just keep moving. They can be wee steps if you need. If you really need to stop and get a sip of water, then you do so. That's okay. Just build to this, you work on it. Focus on your breathing. Well done. 20 seconds, and then we go round 2. Focus on the breathing. 10 seconds, then we're back into our working 180s. Don't need to go to the beat like me. Okay, burpee 180s, let's do this, go! Remember to change up the direction that you turn around in. Don't want to be going in a circle because you'll only work that one side of your core. Make sure you change it up. Jeez, that was awesome. Feel that. Let's go. Come on. Okay, step ups. Grab that chair. Go. Don't let your knee cave in. Drive through your heel. Super. Come on. Well done. Plant that foot and then drive. Woo! Let's do this, come on. Puff that chest, core tight. Last wee bit. Well done, triceps. Into the dips. Let's go. Focus on your breathing. Keep repping. If you need to, you hold at the top. Have a few seconds and then go again. Come on. Shoulders back, puff the chest, almost there. Less than 10. Woo. Come on. 2, 1. Well done. Russians. Lean back, core, rotate. Big rotations. Puff that chest, don't let your upper back, round over. Think of that beach board, let's go. Get that six pack, come on. Almost there. Four, three, two, one. Active recovery. Then we got a breather, okay? Keep going. Get a breather after these star jumps. Find a tempo and go with it. Arm with the beat helps. Well done. Keep bouncing, we got this. Passing back. 10 seconds, come on. Stay on those toes. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Now you get your breather, alright? And we'll go into our next circuit. So grab your water if you need, small sips. Don't want to get a stitch. And if you need to stretch anything, go for it. This is your chance. So whilst I'm explaining, get your water, stretch. So next circuit, side steps. So here, step, touch. Okay? Show that chest when you're down. Keep them moving, keep it bouncy. Lunge to rotation next, lunge, rotate that same side. If I go on my left, I lunge to the left, I rotate to the left. Next one, shoulder tap plank, core tight, feet a little bit wider, you can do that on the knees as well. And then we've got skydiver angels. So arms up, keep the hands high, puff the chest, squeeze your upper back. Active recovery is jogging on the spot, okay? A little bit easier on the active recovery. Still want you moving, still want the heart rate going a wee bit. Okay, so side steps. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Show that chest. Touch the ground, come on. Focus on your breathing. We're doing great. Love it. Come on, dig deep. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Lunge to rotation. Lunge, rotate same side. Don't let your knee cave in. Keep the pressure on the outside of your foot and your heel. Puff the chest. Tense your core. Rotate. Focus on the breathing, come on. Amazing, come on. Keep repping, one rep at a time. Focus on that form. Think about the muscles you're working. And, well done. Shoulder tap plank, let's go. Squeeze your bum, tense your core. Touch opposite shoulder. You can also do it on the knees. Remember, we're wider with your feet. We're creating more of a triangle. Keep the core tight. Don't let it rotate. Don't let it compensate. Dig deep. Squeeze that bum. Tense your core. Okay, skydiver angel, squeeze your bum, upper back tight, let's go. Like you're in the snow, big wee snow angels, more like sweat angels, keep going, come on. Shoulders, woo, upper back tight, squeeze that bum, come on. Then we're into our active recovery. All the way. Well done. On the toes. Jogging on the spot. Woo. Great. Love it. If you really need to, you get your sip of water here, or you have your break. Keep on the toes, ready to go. This is where we catch our breath, then we're back into the side steps. Keep going just now, use this time, enjoy it. Well done. Go in 5 seconds. Let's do this. 2, 1, go! Come on. Puff that chest, stick the butt out, bend the knees. Touch that ground. Don't let your lower back round over. Puff your chest. Good, come on. Don't slow. Keep the pace. Focus on your breathing. 3, 2, 1. Lunge to rotation. Big lunge forward, rotate. Puff that chest. Plant the foot when you land. Rotate the core. Awesome. We keep going. We keep driving. Big calorie burn. Almost there. Over into shoulder tap plank. Well done. Shoulder tap plank right now. Triangle with the legs. Squeeze the bum, tense the core. Touch that opposite shoulder. Don't let your core cave in. Don't have your bum too high. Squeeze your bum, tense your core. Keep going, come on. This is where it counts. Feel it there. Well back. Skydiver angels. Let's see if we can go all the way. Squeeze your bum. Upper back tight. Oh, here we go. This is where it burns, this is where it counts. Oh my god. These big long arms are struggling. Keep digging. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Jogging on the spot, you're not finished. Get yourself up. Keep on the toes. Puff that chest. Then you get your breather after this. Focus on the breathing. Just keep yourself on those toes. Well done. Almost there. Last wee bit. Four, 3, 2, 1. Shake it off. This is when you get your sip of water. Well done. Well done. Okay. Next one. Wee bit of a race. Okay. Don't want you cheating. If you do finish before, use the time. Walk it off. Get your sip of water whilst I finish. Alright. So, you're going to do 15 of each exercise, so the 3 exercises, then you go straight into 10, then you go straight into 5, no rest. So you do it as fast as you can, full rep. So we've got a half burpee, which means you don't do the press up. So out and up. Next one, squat thrust. So there, good old squat thrust. And then we're into our press up. On the knees or on the toes. Then you repeat, do 10, 10, 10. Then you repeat, do 5, 5, 5. Then you get your breather, okay? So, we do this in your own time as fast as you can, okay? Okay, a wee bit of a breather. Go in 20 seconds, okay? Fill your lungs, get yourself ready to go. So, 15 burpees. 15 squat thrusts, 15 press ups. 10, 10, 10, 5, 5, 5. Ready to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do this. Five, six, keep going. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Woo! 11, 12, 13, come on. 14, 15, and then it's squat thrust. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, all the way out. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Woo! Press up. Ready for it. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Whoa. 10, 10, 10. Woo! Come on. 2, 3. Oh my days. 4. Whose idea was this? 5. Come on. 6. 7. Off that chest. Don't get lazy. 8. 9, woo! 10, I'm on squat thrust. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Any more press ups? Come on, dig deep. 5, 5, 5. Come on, let's do this. Whoa. 3. Come on. 4. Let's go. 5. Woo. What the rest for me? 6, 3, 4, 5. 5 press ups. 1, 3. Oh, dang it. Dang for me. Oh my god. Woo! Well, that was a tough one. Whoa. Fill your lungs, walk it off. Whoa. Feeling that one. You get your sip of water. Walk it off. And then we're going to start stretching, okay? So, let's start with the stretches. Can't even talk. Okay, chest, open it up. Start to slow down the breathing. Oh my days. Shake that off. Well done. Into your shoulder. Shoulder stretch going just before your elbow across the body. Straight that one. And then let's change over. Really focused on slowing the breathing down. Well done. And we'll finish with relaxing down at the bottom here, stretching your hamstrings, your lower back. Just nice and easy breathing. and relax there. Get your water, stretch anything you need to. Absolutely smashed it, guys. Well done. Cheers.